It's Friday, and that means it's Pet Saver time. Greg's here to tell us about two of what, and I don't say this a lot, but they've got to be the cutest little puppies I've ever seen, Dory and Corey. Tell us a little bit about them.
Well, we definitely know that their mother was a miniature pincher. Dad, we're not really sure of. They're about 9 weeks old. They're a little bit scared and intimidated right now. But this one is Dory, and this one is Corey.
Okay.
And if you're interested in adopting them and giving them a home, obviously your home's probably not going to be too intact because they're puppies. You can call the Honey Creek Animal Hospital. That phone number is going to be area code 812-234-7752.
And how old are they again?
They're about 9 weeks. They're very shy and intimidated right now just because of the lights and the sounds. But, you know, once they get into a regular home setting, they're going to be puppies and playing and rolling around.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They're now, are they going to, how much, they're not going to get a whole lot bigger, are they?
I don't think so. You know, maybe another 5 pounds, if that. Maybe possibly 10 pounds. We're not really sure, but, I mean, the mother is definitely a miniature pincher, so they're going to stay probably really on the small side.
All right.
Yeah, good to know. Well, probably a good time to keep them out of the heat with everything that we've got going on, I guess, Kevin, you know.